Hi guys, this is FF2K. I got a request on how to play tranz on guitar, so here it is. First, you want to put your finger on the 5th fret on the A string. Then you want to go on the 3rd fret on the low E string. Then you want to go on the 6th fret on the low E string. Then you want to go on the 5th fret. And then on the 9th fret, I think that is. And then when you put it all together, it should sound like this. And then you can play it like that. I don't know how to describe that. You can play it with power chords if you like. Thank you. Bye.